Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Market, back with another episode in here. Yeah, I'm in part something. Hey, there's that kid again. Interesting. Okay, so we're gonna stop talking to her, actually. That's it. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Lady is setting up our stage. He's a PVC stage setup. And she's rich. Of course she's rich. And she's a singer. Okay, let's set up our stage. Maybe we could buy it. No, we can't buy anything. Forget it, yeah. I could have spent that $8,000 on props. Okay, let's do singer, form song. Don't say not now, because it's a new song and you want to get it out there.
Some bright, some bro. Does it tell me I have a quid zane bone? Shabba gal bay empty bones at womb. Dumsy in my guap, I'm a go but don't why. Wumsy zimbo in the powdy bly. Dumb brave. Think about some bright, some
we'll just speed up that a little bit.
Chaperone. Some bright, one bow.
Singer. Okay. Sing, perform song. New glitz. Okay, he left work, so let's check up on him. He's going home in his carpool. Who has the car? She has the car. She has cheese. I'll actually go put that in our refrigerator. And wait, can you? Let's give it to him. Because I think you can learn guitar. Yes, you can definitely learn guitar. This, so... Nope, not gonna happen. Play guitar in the park. Who's having a party tonight? Because he wants to crash one. Oh. Mitch Lee's having a party. See, in my other game, Mitch Lee was living in this... Okay, crappy house over here. This house is... Okay, let me show you inside, alright? And I did not put the timer in again. Okay. Let me just show you this house. So, you press tab and go into, like, movie mode, and then you just... zoom in the house so you can see all the furniture. You can't see the people, but you can see the furniture. So, look at this house. Look at it. Nothing matches. Like, nothing matches, plus they're, like, cheap furniture. Not even gonna tell you what's outside. What is this? The bathroom. A toilet. And a sink. Okay. This is a study. Oh, right. I mean, it's not even, like... It's really not good. Like, all the stuff are, like... Yeah. I'm not gonna, like... comment. He has a good shower, and the shower matches with this floor, and his toilet is probably a cheap one. Well, it's his toilet paper, and nice mirror, I guess, working. It's a cheap mirror, but still, good shower. At least they have a good shower. Bed is interesting, okay, and they have a little tiny TV. They have a grill outside, and then the furniture, all the chairs and the sofas outside is just insane. Like, who does this? I mean, when you don't have money, I guess this is what's gonna happen. That is a problem. Why don't you just sell, like, your coffee machine and go buy nice furniture? At least they have a DJ set. Also, this thing, and also better DJ things, came with Showtime. Look at this. Look at that very expensive laptop, and they can't just sell it for... How do they even have a DJ booth? It feels like they're just stealing this stuff and just randomly putting them in the house. I like this place. It's not bad, okay? It's probably the best room in the house, honestly. To be honest, you know? No, but, yeah. And this is just outside. They have bicycles. Good. Save on gas. You know, whatever. Okay. That's his carpool, by the way. Oh, so cute. Okay. He's coming home now. I'll listen to Tapcast. See guitar. Now you're home. They didn't feed you at work? What is this? Eat some goopy habanero. How's she doing? Still singing. What's this? Nope. Pet guitar. Nope. Probably not. No, we're not gonna do that. Whoa. You guys saw that. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. Put away leftovers. Okay. You know what you're gonna do? I'm just gonna... I don't know what to do with you. Actually, play a little bit of the guitar. I'm just gonna just finish up her show. Because I don't want him to go to sleep yet. She had an amazing show. Now, we're going to sell some albums. Singer, why not? Go here. He's leaving. Is it because she's a celebrity? Let's greet the celebrity. I don't understand. Oh. Where is she going? Singer. Why can't we sell our album? There are only two people here. Are you cereal? Are you cereal right now? Can we sell it to this guy? Greet. Oh my god, this is sad. Okay, so we could sell the album to him. Okay, so yeah. Let's go home now. Oh, actually, wait. Can we sell it to him? Sure we can't sell it to her? Who is this girl? Very cosmic. Oh! We need to greet them first. Wait, I don't know. Wait. No. Forget it. We're going home. Walk of shame home. Okay, it's almost 12 o'clock. Okay, it's 12 o'clock. Let's head home to sleep. Like, I don't know what to do. Eat that, take a shower, eat some goopy cabanero. I should put that on speed too. Sorry I got quiet, I was actually looking at my phone. Sorry about that, guys. Oops. Okay, sorry. Yeah, you can just go to sleep. Okay, sorry, I'm like so distracted from my phone. Okay, I think we'll pick up in the morning, okay, guys? Okay, guys, we're back, and Isaac is just waking up here. I don't know why he's such an early bird. But whatever, you can make the bed too after that, and then you could grab some pancakes, and we're not gonna answer her phone. Nope, not gonna answer it. Oh, he's singing. Someone's gonna wake up. Nope, not gonna happen. Oh, she wants to make the bed too. Well, she can make the bed too. Yep. Yeah, she made the bed. You're not gonna watch TV. What is this? You wanna watch the TV? No. You know, you guys, he has a day off of work today, right? Isn't that right? That is right. We could make them go on a date today. But she has a gig. I'll clean that too. I'll clean that up. Wait. What? Because Athena cooked those pancakes on on the bad stove. And I forgot to put this in her props again. Wait, what was I doing? I forgot. Oh yeah, her gigs. she has a gig today at 7. Fine. No, I don't know. We could go on a date today, but to where? I don't know. They don't have much to do. I would say dinner and a movie, but they're already basically like, I don't know. Actually, I don't know. Clean up a little bit, Isaac. Is there anything to clean up? Hmm? Toilet need cleaning, shower? Nope. Fine, then just play some music. You haven't met any band members? Come on, Isaac. You can do better than that. Okay. Oh, she's like, okay. I guess we can go on a date. Actually, we will. And then, like, maybe he'll propose to her today. Think about that. Maybe. Just maybe. In the next episode, he'll propose. Ooh. So many horses! Okay guys, so I think I'm gonna end the part here. I don't know how long this episode was. I'm sorry if it's so short. I'm sorry if it's long again. I forgot to turn on the timer once more. So I'm just gonna end it here. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Alright, bye!